This guy's bathtub wasn't working, but he found a genius way to solve the problem.
Not working. But that's okay.